Okay, students, welcome to online class. Today we discuss circles. This is a very important topic in MCET. MCET every year three questions. So some previous problems are discussed. Some previous problems are discussed. Question number one. This is 2019. 2019. Two straight rods of length 2a and 2b move along the coordinate axis. So coordinate axis means x axis and y axis are called coordinate axis, in such a way that their extremities are always concyclic. Then locus of the center of the circle is, then locus of the center of the circle is. Two straight rods of length 2a and 2b move along the coordinate axis. I'm taking coordinate axis. So two straight rods of length 2a, and length of, here given, length of x intercept is equal to a, length of y intercept is equal to 2b. Length of x intercept is equal to a, length of y intercept is equal to 2b. Length of x intercept is equal formula, 2 root g square minus c is equal to 2a. So 2 get cancelled. Squaring on both sides, g square minus c is equal to a square. Next, this is length of x intercept 2a, length of y intercept. So length of y intercept is equal to formula, 2 root f square minus c, that is equal to 2b. Same, 2 get cancelled. 2 get cancelled. 2 get cancelled. 2 get cancelled. F square, squaring on both sides. So f square minus c is equal to b square. This is equation number 2. This is equation number 1. So this is equation number 2. This is equation number 1. So from here, calculate locus of center of the circle. Locus of center of the circle. So 1 minus 2. 1, equation 1 minus 2. So 1 is equal to g square minus c minus second equation, left hand side, f square minus c is equal to right side a square, here b square, a square minus b square, a square minus b square. Next, g square minus c minus f square plus c is equal to a square minus b square. So minus c plus c get cancelled. So g square, that is equal to minus g whole square. Here, then minus f whole square is equal to a square minus b square. Locus of center of the circle is, locus of center of the circle is, center minus g comma minus f, center minus g comma minus f, locus of center, locus of minus g comma minus f, replace minus g by x, replace minus f by y. So locus of center, center is minus g comma minus f, locus of minus g comma minus f, replace in place of g, place of minus gx, replace in place of minus f by y. So minus g in place of minus gx, x square in place of minus g, x square in place of minus f y is equal to a square minus b square. This is the final answer. So locus of minus g comma minus f, replace in place of minus g x, replace the place of minus f by y. So x square minus y square is equal to a square minus b square. Questions, here length of x intercept is equal to 2a. So length of x intercept formula, 2 root g square minus c is equal to a. Next, given length of y intercept is equal to b. Length of y intercept formula, 2 root f square minus c is equal to b. Here 2 get cancelled, squaring on both sides, f square minus c is equal to b square. 2 root g square minus c is equal to a, 2 get cancelled, squaring on both sides, g square minus c is equal to a square. So 1 minus 2, g square minus c, left hand side g square minus c, minus second equation, left hand side f square minus c is equal to right side a square minus b square. So g square minus c minus f square plus c is equal to a square minus b square. Minus c plus c get cancelled. So g square minus f square is equal to a square minus b square. Here calculate locus of center. So locus of minus g comma minus f, replace minus g by x, replace minus f by y. So minus g in place of minus g, x, x square in place of minus f, y square, y minus y square is equal to a square minus b square. Okay, students, next problem, 2019. The abscess of two points P comma Q are the roots of the equation 2x square plus 4x minus 7 is equal to 0. And their ordinates are the roots of the equation 3y square minus 12y minus 1 is equal to 0. Then the center of the circle with the PQ as diameter, center of the circle with the PQ as diameter, diameter. A chord passing through center of the circle is called diameter. So abscess means x coordinates. Here not given P comma Q. So let P point x1 comma y1. Point Q is x2 comma y2. Center is midpoint of PQ. So abscess means x coordinates. Here x coordinates of P comma Q are x1 x2. So x1 x2 are the roots of x1 comma x2 are roots of 2x square plus 4x minus 7 is equal to 0. Calculate sum of the roots x1 plus x2 is equal to, here center is midpoint of PQ. So midpoint formula x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2. So first calculate x1 plus x2. Here abscess means x coordinates of P comma Q are the roots of the first equation. So x1 x2 are the roots of 2x square plus 4x minus 7 is equal to 0. Sum of the roots is equal to formula minus b by a. This is a, this is b, minus b by a, that is equal to minus 4 by 2, that is equal to minus 2. X1 plus x2 is equal to minus 2. Next, and their ordinates. So ordinates of P comma Q are the roots of, so y1 comma y2 are roots of 3y square minus 12y minus 1 is equal to 0. So sum of the roots is equal to y1 plus y2, sum of the roots is equal to minus b by a. This is a, this is b, minus b by a is equal to minus of minus 12 by 3. So minus and minus plus 3, 4s are 12. So y1 plus y2 is equal to 4. X1 plus x2 is equal to minus 2. Here center is midpoint of PQ. So center is x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. So that is equal to x1 plus x2 is equal to, here calculate center. Midpoint of PQ. Center is equal to midpoint of PQ is equal to x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. Here x1 plus x2 is equal to, center is equal to x1 plus x2 by 2. Here x1 plus x2 is equal to minus 2. Minus 2 by 2, minus 1, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. Y1 plus y2 is equal to 4. 4 by 2 is equal to 2. So center is minus 1, comma 2. This is the final answer. Here minus of minus 12 by 3. So that is equal to 4. This value is 4. Y1 plus y2 is equal to 4. So center is x1 plus x2 by 2, comma y1 plus y2 by 2. X1 plus x2 is equal to minus 2. Minus 2 by 2. Minus 1. Y1 plus y2, 4. 4 by 2, 2. Center is minus 1, comma 2. Okay, students, next problem is the MCET problem, the mains problem, the MCET lecture question. If the angle between a pair of tangents drawn from a point to the circle x square plus y square plus 4x minus 6y plus 9 sine square alpha plus 13 cos square alpha is equal to raise to alpha, then the equation of locus of P is. From external point, we can draw two tangents. So this is point P. Suppose this point is x1, y1. this is point A, this is point B. Here angle between the tangents is 2 alpha. This is alpha. This is alpha. This is radius. Here angle is 90. So angle between the pair of tangents is theta. Tan theta by 2 is equal to r by root s 1 1. R. Here I am taking sine alpha. Sine alpha is equal to sine alpha is equal to opposite side r by hypotenuse. By hypotenuse CP. So here between CP means distance between center and point P. This center formula minus G comma minus F. Next radius. First calculate center. So x square plus y square plus 2gx. 2g is equal 4. 2fy. 2f is equal minus 6. C is equal to 9 sine square alpha plus 13 cos square alpha. 13 cos square alpha. Center is equal formula minus g comma minus f. So 2g is equal 4, g is equal to 2. So minus g, minus 2. Next 2f is equal minus 6, f is equal minus 3. Minus g comma minus f, minus 2 comma 3, center. Center minus 2 comma 3. Next calculate radius. Next calculate radius. Radius is equal formula root of g square plus f square minus c. Radius is equal to formula root of g square plus f square minus c. That is equal root of g square. G is equal to 2. So g square 4. F square. F is equal to minus 3. Minus 3 whole square 9. Minus c. Minus 9 sine square alpha. Minus 13 cos square alpha. Okay, students, sine alpha is equal to r by cp. Next, r is equal to simplify r. R is equal to root of 4 plus 9, 13. 13 minus 9 sine square alpha. Minus 9 sine square alpha. Minus 13 cos square alpha. That is equal to root of taking 13 common. 13 common 1 minus cos square alpha. Minus 9 sine square alpha. Is equal root of 13 into 1 minus cos square alpha is equal sine square alpha minus 9 sine square alpha minus 9 sine square alpha. 13 sine square alpha minus 9 sine square alpha. So 13 sine square alpha minus 9 sine square alpha is equal 4 sine square alpha. Root 4 sine square alpha is equal 2 sine alpha. So radius is equal to 2 sine alpha. So sine alpha is equal to radius is 2 sine alpha by CP is equal to distance between x1, y1 and center. Distance between 2 points formula x1 minus x2 whole square minus or minus plus 2 whole square plus y1 minus 3 whole square. So sine alpha get cancelled. Cross multiply x1 plus 2 whole square plus y1 minus 3 whole square is equal to 2. Okay. Now simplify this one. X1 plus 2 whole square is equal to x1 square plus 4 plus 4x1 plus y1 minus 3 whole square is equal to y1 square plus 9 minus 6y1 is equal to 2. Okay, students, here distance is root. Okay, sorry. 2 sine alpha by distance between 2 points is equal to root. Okay, squaring on both here also root. Squaring on both sides x1 plus 2 whole square plus y1 minus 3 whole square is equal to 2 square 4. Okay, student, squaring on both sides x1 plus 2 whole square plus y1 minus 3 whole square is equal to 4. X1 minus 2 whole square x1 square plus 4 plus 4x1 plus y1 minus 3 whole square y1 square plus 9 minus 6y1 is equal to 4. Okay, students, here locus of px1 y1. Locus of px1 y1, replace x1 by x, y1 by y. Replace x1 by x, x square, y1 by y, y square, plus 4x1 plus 4x minus 6y Here 4 get cancelled plus 9 is equal to 0. This is the final answer. Okay, students, next problem. A is the center of the circle. A is the center of the circle. A is the center of the circle. If the tangents drawn at the points B, 1,7 and D, 4,-2 on the circle meet at the point C. So tangent drawn at the point B, at the point D. This is point B, this is point D. Meet at the point C. So then area of the quadrilateral is equal to, area of the quadrilateral is, here angle is 90, here angle is 90. This is common side. This is suppose point A. Here you 4 points in a cyclic quadrilateral, sum of opposite angles is 180. So if 4 points lies on cyclic, 4 points lies on the quadrilateral is called a cyclic quadrilateral. So 4 points are called concyclic. So area of quadrilateral is equal to formula R into root S1. This point is X1, Y1. Point C, X1, Y1. Area of quadrilateral is equal to, area of quadrilateral is equal to R into root S11 formula. So first calculate C. So C is point, C is, here C is, if the tangent is drawn at the points, tangent at, first calculate tangent at B, next calculate tangent at D. So point of intersection, these tangents is C. First equation tangent, equation of tangent at B. So equation of tangent at B, equation tangent formula, S1 is equal to 0. So X, X1 plus Y, Y1 minus 2X, minus of X plus X1 minus 2 into Y plus Y1 minus 20 is equal to 0. Here point B is 1,7. Okay. X, X1, X into X1, 1, plus Y into Y1, 7, minus of X plus X1, 1, minus 2 into Y plus Y1, 7, minus 20 is equal to 0. So X plus 7Y, minus X, minus 1, minus 2Y, minus 14, minus 20 is equal to 0. So plus X get cancelled. Okay, 7y minus 2y, 7y minus 2y is 4y, 7y minus 2y is, sorry, 5y, next 14, 20, 34, 34, 35, minus 35 is equal to 0, 5y is equal to 35, y is equal to 7, so y coordinate is 7, here y coordinate is 7, 0.7. Next equation tangent at D. Next. Next equation of tangent. Equation of tangent at D. Same point D is, what is point D? What is, what is point D? Point D is 4 comma minus 2. Point D is 4 comma minus 2. Point D is 4 comma minus 2. So equation tangent point is 4 comma minus 2. Equation tangent formula S1 is equal to 0. So X, X1 plus Y, Y1 minus of X plus X1 minus 2 into Y plus Y1 minus 20 is equal to 0. X into X1, 4, plus Y into Y1, minus 2, minus of X plus X1, 4, minus 2 into Y plus Y1, minus 2, minus 20 is equal to 0. Okay, students, 4X, minus 2Y, minus X, minus 4, minus 2Y, plus 4, minus 20 is equal to 0. So plus 4 minus 4 get cancelled. 4x minus x is 3x. Minus 2y minus 2y minus 4y. Okay. z equal to 20. Z equal to 20. 3x minus 4 into y. Y is 7. Z equal to 20. So 3x is equal to 20 plus 4 7s are 28. Okay, students. 3x is equal to 48. Okay, 3 ones, 3 16s. X is equal to 16. So here is point C is 16 comma 7. Point C is 16 comma 7. So area of quadrilateral is equal to R into root S11. So area is equal to R into root S11. Okay, circle equation x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y minus 20. R is equal to radius. What is the radius? Already calculated radius. Radius is equal to, students, what is radius? Okay, so first calculate radius. So radius is equal to formula root of g square plus f square minus c. G square plus f square minus c. That is equal to root of g. 2gx. So 2g is equal to minus 2. G is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 whole square 1. So 2f is equal to minus 4. 2f is equal to minus 4. F is equal to minus 2. Minus 2 whole square plus 4. C will minus 20 plus 20. So root 25, 5. Radius is 5. So area is equal to r into root s11. R is equal to 5. Root s11. Here point is 16 comma 7. S11 is equal to x1 square plus y1 square minus 2x1 minus 4y1 minus 20. So that is equal to 5 into root of 5 into root of. Okay, students, 5 into root of x1 square plus y1 square minus 2x1 minus 4y1 minus 20. 5 into root of here x1 16, y1 7, 16 square 256. Plus y1 square, y1 is equal to 7, 7 square 49, minus 2x1, minus 2 into 16, minus 32, minus 4y1, minus 4 into 7, minus 28, minus 20, that is equal to 5 into root of, okay, students. Okay, students, 256 plus 49, 305. 32, 28, 60, 80. So 305 minus 80, 225. So 5 into root 25 is equal to 15. 15 into 5 is equal to 75. Students, meeku ardhamavutundi kada long answer questions lage ichadu. Ante MCET questions, konni lengthy problems istunnaru calculations. So manam jagratha chesukovali. Idi mains problem kaapothe MCET lo ichadu. Okay, students, meeru try cheyandi. And doubts unte call cheyandi.